What's going on, my fellow guardians? I'm just playing. Z here, guys, and I am here to show you something amazing, the fastest way to level up three different characters. This is incredible. As you can see here, I have a level 30 warlock, level 30 hunter, and all my titan needs is the boots. Also, I have two Vex mythic class, which is the hardest gun in the game to get, except for that special one. I'm not going to go into that, but I'm going to show you guys how I accomplished all this in just a matter of weeks. And for you guys that already know about this, just don't even bother with the video. But I'm making it because I'm amazed at how many people I meet every single freaking day that don't even know about it. So, let's get to it. It's an app. It's called DestinyLFG.com. And the best part about this app is you don't need a computer or a smartphone to get to it. Obviously, if you're playing Destiny, you have a console with internet. So, this will work for the 360. I'm using Xbox One. It'll work for 360, PS3, or PS4. And you can go to this app. Just go to your browser, type in DestinyLFG.com. And you can very easily, it takes 2 seconds to type in your info. You don't have to sign up or any annoying shit like that. They're not going to ask you for a credit card. You simply just type in your info, and you can use the app. And you can also do specific searches, like if you're only searching for Atheon on hard or something like that, you can go in there and use it. One pointer I want to give you guys about using the app is if you're using this app, make sure you refresh often, because people use this app like crazy and they're constantly hoarding it and refreshing themselves. So you want to be at the top of the list, because most people don't scroll that far down. So if you're going to use this app, make sure you're just constantly refreshing it. Excuse me, drinking beer. And yeah, but this app is so incredible. I found this app about three, I don't know why I call it an app, it's a website, but I found it about 3 weeks ago and I had three level 28s. And right now today, as you guys can see, my warlock was a level 30 short, like the week I found the app. I did my hunter last week, and now my titan needs the boots, and that's it. And the reason this is so awesome, because you can find people to do the raid on hard with as level 29s. If you're a 28, yeah, it's pretty much a lost cause, but you can do it with level 29s. I did it, all three of my characters were level 29s when I did the raid on hard, and you can do it pretty simply. And you can get the gear you need, because I played the raid on easy probably 15 times and maybe got two pieces of armor from my warlock. I've played the raid on hard seven times. I've beaten it on hard and I've gotten like 20 pieces of armor. So I don't even know, like I've gotten like 4 pieces of armor each time I've beaten it. So it was that's 28, yeah. And I've gotten 2 Vexmith class, the ship and all that shit. So you want to beat it on hard. This app is going to allow you to beat it on hard. And like I said before, if you don't have a smartphone or a computer or anything like that, you can just simply go to your Internet Explorer app from your Xbox or PS4 or PS3, whatever the fuck you have, and you can go into the app that way, which is freaking sweet. So I just wanted to give you guys a couple pointers. I know a lot of you are probably like, oh man, I already knew about this sucks, but I'm telling you guys, you'll be amazed at how many people don't know about it. So I hope this helped, and as always, thank you for watching. I'm Z, and I am out.